show. That butt is for my killer hoe. You dirty hoe, you got 3 kids, and each got a different father, but you still kick it all night like it's high school. While the babysitting by your grandmother, drinking 40 still early in the morning. Let homies fuck anytime they feel horny, so don't expect to be respected when you're naked, passed out on the floor, drunk snoring. You done fucked every homeboy in 4 different clicks, at least 10 deep beats. Freak, you ran out of fingers and toes to count them all when you were 15. Damn, one dick at a time, God knows. So menage a trois became your thing, but even that only feels 2 holes at the time. So what's next? Gang bang, hey homie, you want the ass of the trois?
Neither one, I prefer headshots.
Cool, someone get on the back of the knee, get snatched while I penetrate ass from the top. And the rest of the gang is ready for an empty slot, no hesitating with their dick in a hand, bitch. Don't you understand the whole scene is degrading? You're a scandalous, sloppy twat keeper, shameless, filthy cock creeper. You fucked her twice, the rhythm was nice, but homeboy, you better not keep her. At this point in life, she's nothing but a liability when it comes to cash. With morals like that, only shot she had was amateur porn, now she's ring or trash.
There you go, acting like a hoe again, you dirty hoe,
you dirty.
When I'm always unimpressed by these dirty hoes running around town, feeling rough sex off the ex. Bet your pussy needs to be checked. All them late night fuck sessions, you never use no latex. See, that's the point, I'm stressing. Hopping from dirty dick to dirty dick, fucking and sucking. I guess AIDS, you never heard of it. But hey, I heard you suck a good dick twice, with your lips sealed tight around the latex tight. So tonight I just might get blown back like a Mac, with your friends sucking my sack. With me and we're puffing out the sack. Even though I got my plastic, that's that. I can't get caught up in no penetration, especially cause you a dirty bitch feeling double penetration. I bet your booty goes wasted, bent face down for about 30 minutes, getting no asshole tagged out by 3 unknown faces. It ain't me, get your ass out. All dirty girls got to go. Once it's complete, what you came for, you better get the door. I hate looking at
you. Go acting like a hoe again, you dirty hoe, dirty hoe, you filthy hoe, filthy hoe. How do you expect me to be your friend when you act a hoe? There you go, a hoe again, a hoe again. There you go, acting like a hoe again. You dirty hoe, dirty hoe, you filthy hoe, filthy hoe. How do you expect me to be your friend when you act a hoe? There you go, a hoe again. But Woodie gonna let you know the truth. You ain't gotta be fucking or sucking every night to be labeled loose. Checking, you're 21 years old, can't hold the job, still living at home. That'd be cool if you was enrolled in school, but bitch, the streets are wrong. Night after night, hustling the weekend dumb, collecting a pathetic amount of funds so you can gather up all your crumbs and blow it all when the weekend comes. Get a freaky fifth and hit the club. Dance in the cage, look like a slut. Rub on a sucker, get a free drink, but swear that the man you're with you love. Showing no respect or appreciation to the ones that care for you most. Thinking your looks gonna get you by for the rest of your life, bitch, you're a joke. And every week got a new best friend due to drug supply or different men. I wish you could see the way that you carry yourself from the outside looking in. I must admit you're a pretty package, but open you up inside's a mutt. Got a foul mouth, hang around lowlifes. Anyone that marries you is fucking nuts. The clock is ticking, your time is almost up. You might wanna clean your rack. You say you ain't now, but keep it up, and you'll have no choice but to lay on your back.
There you go, acting like a hoe again, you dirty hoe,
you dirty hoe,
you filthy hoe,
filthy hoe.
How do you expect me to be your friend? man, I guess these bitches ain't got no morals nowadays.
Oh hell no, they ain't got no morals. Shit, I hope their motherfucking mama's proud.
Dirty Cali bitches.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
There you go, acting like a hoe again.
Paging me right now.